Cut.
Oh. Okay.
You're snappy. You are snappy. Okay. My name is Callie North.
And I'm Jessie Wilson, and we're the Muddy Magnolias.
Muddy Magnolias from Nashville, Tennessee. Our sound, I think that people say that it's unique, probably because our story is unique, you know? When we met in Nashville, Tennessee, you know, Jessie is from her world, I'm from mine, one's north, one's south. And we always say, like, the best example that we can give is childhood. I was in the back of my mom's Suburban getting dropped off at tennis camp, and she was on the train going to performing arts school in Manhattan, coming from Brooklyn. And when you think of those two worlds, they're really nothing alike. And then you just grow as women, and you go on your own path. And then when we finally met, we were in our 20s, and we had so many stories to share and so much life to share. And when we put those two things together, just by the organic reaction that happens from those two worlds combining, lo and behold came the Muddy Magnolia sound.
Someone described us as alternative soul, and I thought that that was really cool because we just got a lot of vibes. Like, definitely the soul factor is there. It's like very, very present, but you hear a lot of that southern sound. You hear a lot of blues. You hear a lot of rock and roll, but soul is like that prominent, not only sound, but the feeling.
Our debut album comes out on October 14th. It's called Broken People. We're super proud of it. It was 2 years of writing and getting to know each other as sisters and as friends, and putting our two worlds together and just figuring out what worked for us musically.
A couple of songs are like about romantic love, but just about love in a worldly sense, which we feel is really timely. We didn't know that at the time when we were writing.
Yeah, when we met, it's not like we were like, oh, you're black and I'm white. We were just like, yeah, you are
you're
black.
You're white? You're white?
Right? But then the world started to unfold in front of us.
At least for our generation.
Yeah,
we know it's been happening for generations.
We started watching the news and looking on social media, and all of a sudden it became very apparent to us that our friendship was more important than we bargained for, and that people were looking at us and we're just happy to deliver that to people, to deliver the good news so that it erases the bad news just for a moment through music.
We also have a really surprise guest on the last song of our album.
You're gonna be so pumped because he's
our
super
only
pumped.
Feature. He's an Oscar winner and a Grammy winner.
And
I used to sing background for
him. Exactly. If you go read our bio, she used to sing background for him. We basically just told you.